Hello everyone and welcome back to a business building simulator in GTA San Andreas, where we, as a CJ, try to build a garage.
Yeah, what?
Sorry, Carl, are you busy?
Yes.
Nah, man, good to hear from you. What's up?
Disaster. My landlord is selling the shop. I'll have nowhere to live and no safe haven from Berkeley.
I'm looking to invest in some property at the moment. Maybe I'll swing by.
Yeah, maybe I'll swing by. Let me see what we can do for you, Zero. Oh no, police. Police is after me. Oh no, what are we gonna do? Nothing. $30,000. You're lucky, man. I do have the money. Even police officer can't stop me to buying a building. Oh, but he's trying to. Okay. All right. Have a good day. What the hell? They got smashed by the tram? Oh. If that's the thing, I gotta do a mission.
Carl, how's San Fierro?
It's fucked up. I can honestly say I wish you was here.
Great. Now you got the present for that friend of mine, right? You know, the one trying to get me and old Officer Pulaski into trouble?
Yeah.
Why don't you put that up in his car and give Weetip a call?
Hey, motherfucker, the code of the streets is that I don't snitch. I don't give a fuck if he kills you, me, my brother. Street cats don't call no cops.
Carl, he's a DA.
Oh, yeah? Well, where I go find him?
He's at the Van Cobb Hotel in the Financial.
Oh, for sure.
I think he's lying to me. And he just said that, so I actually do hit for him. Well, I'm dumbass, so I'm gonna do that anyway, right? Let's try the escape, the SD. And this way. Just past a burger shot on our left. Clothing store on our left again. Couple of turns and we hit a location. Okay, what's gonna be here? This hotel operates a wallet service and the DNA will be dropping his car off here shortly. Follow him, okay. Okay, I will follow this fool.
What did you expect? It's a miracle.
Thank you very much for your clothes. Cool, now we just need to park some cars. So, give me the keys.
Ah, you must be the new boy. Get in yep. line.
Your neighbor is driving a blue Merit. Okay. I will make sure, don't you worry. Let's see you guys. All right. What's the next one? A thing, and that's... Is it Blue Merit? No, oh, that's a fortune. It's yours. See you later. Go park it.
Hey, that's the DA. He's a good tipper.
Oh, hello, sir. Can you tip me money, please? Thank you very much. Nobody even knew that I did that. Shortcut. This car is terrible. I'm not surprised then DEA has that the police suffer. They need, what the, this doesn't even turn, man. What is this? Is this even a car? Or is this a moving boat on the ground? Because we sure as feel like it. Alright, boys, do some tweaking. Oh, hello, now we are spinning. And we take you through here. A bit of a short distance. Faster as well, for sure. Like nobody knew a thing, huh? US stop.
I come to America to
wait? What? What have I done? Oh my god. Losing time, boys. Keep the car spotless. Sure. All right. So hard to see if there is a uphill or downhill. Oh, that didn't damage the car. Perfect. All right. Hey man, how's it going? And we done.
Hello, this wee tip. I seen something highly suspicious you should come check out.
Police, don't move! Get out of the car with your hands in the air!
Do you know who you're fucking with here? I'll have your badge, you moron!
Shut up! You find anything back there?
Found anything? He's got half of Mexico in here. Must be 2 tons of Mary here.
What? But I've never seen. How could it be?
Hell of a defense you got there, buddy.
Yeah, give him, punch him. You weird shaped person. What happened if you go here? Is it like enter the market and the wallet? Carpool to trigger valet missions. Okay. I'm happy to not do that. Oh, have a phone call. Hello?
Carl, it's Zero.
Oh, hi, Z. You wasn't around when I signed the deeds.
Yes, I know. I was on a dangerous reconnaissance mission, deep into enemy territory.
Yeah, right, sure, whatever you say. I should come through and have a look at the business, you know?
Oh, of course, of course. I'll have to tidy up a bit. This place is such a mess.
Don't worry about it. I'll drop in soon.
Alright, give me your vehicle.
No touching.
No touching, and you got punched in the face straight away. Alright. That's gonna take this route. I think I'm gonna go try, take a look. What's the deal with the Zero RC place? So I need to go a couple more streets up. Nothing is this way. Is over there. Hey Zero, what you doing? Ooh, looking snazzy.
Hey, what up, Z?
Nothing is up, Carl, apart from my blood pressure and the imminent collapse of my hopes and dreams.
Why?
As usual, the forces of darkness have triumphed over good. Life is nothing but misery, briefly interspersed with agony.
Homie, what you on? Whatever it is, you need to reduce the dosage.
Excuse me, but I never take drugs. We all know drugs are for losers and or sex maniacs. And right now, sex is the last thing on my mind.
Thank God for that.
Berkeley is back.
Oh... Berkeley.
Yes.
Who the fuck is Berkeley?
Oh, just a man I once beat in fair competition. A man literally obsessed with revenge.
Oh, you putting hands on him?
No, please. I never initiate violence.
Oh, I know. You knocked his bitch.
No. I won the prize in the science fair. First prize, that is.
And now he wanna pop you?
No.
And they say gangbangers is petty and small-minded. Hey, what's that bleeping sound?
That's him. We shall fight to the end.
What do you mean?
Berkeley's launched a full-scale attack.
This is insanity!
All batteries commence fire. He's going for my transmitters. If he takes them out, I'll never be able to launch a counterattack.
No problem, man, but they're only toys.
They're not toys. They're just smaller. CJ,
okay.
Bogey's at 12 o'clock.
Something else? Where's another one?
Don't get cocky. RC Baron's at 9 o'clock high, Carl.
9 o'clock? Where's 9 o'clock? See it. Ooh. Oh boy. I didn't saw that one. Get out. Where are you? Ooh, hiding in the dark. The fact that they flank from behind me, I can barely see them, that's annoying. Close. Whoa, 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 guide him. Okay, falling like flies from the sky. Yep. I'm the greatest. A minute longer, huh? That was close. Get out of here, planes. I got it all, man. 30 seconds. Easy. Put me in a war and we're never gonna lose. Yeah, start playing the victory music. Oh yeah, they're winning, son.
Berkeley! As long as we have opposable thumbs, we will fight you! Well done, Carl. Now leave. I must prepare for the battles ahead. Never have so few owed so many. Too little, three... No, that's not it. What is it? We will fight him on the beaches. Well, rooftops.
Whichever, pal. I'm here to help. And maybe you can do it now.
Hey, Z, where you at?
Go away, Carl. I'm very, very busy back here. Top secret stuff, not for your eyes. Too sensitive.
Come on, homie, where are you?
I said go away, Carl. I don't need any friends today. Thank you.
Then them some pretty strong draws.
Yes, my hero. Carl, he came back and humiliated me. I shall probably turn to prostitution now, where I will be found dead and broken. I am a 28-year-old man whose landlord just helped him down from a hook from which I had been hanging from my underwear, contemplating my inadequacy for nearly 2 hours. Ow, my crack.
Look, you gotta get even, homie. What kind of weapons you got?
I've got a prototype of a miniature plane.
Huh, well, with that plane, we gonna go humiliate Burke.
Okay, cool.
Man, this is ridiculous.
That went right up my crack.
What the... Helen got veggie from a Berkeley? What the hell?
Has his sycophantic lackeys do all his deliveries. Well, we shall hit him where it hurts the most. Bring his mail order model business to its knees. Launch the Red Baron.
Okay.
Can't understand. You're too old.
Yep.
You know, now that I think about it, they should just start killing people when they turn 29. So they're gonna be reincarnated anyway, so who cares?
Ooh, his face.
Therapy.
Looks like we
should get past their deepest and darkest fears and get on with their lives. Just listen to the
You need to find.
I was having really dark thoughts. I wanted to sleep with my mother.
Deliveries. Well, we shall hit him where it hurts the most. Bring his mail order model business to its knees. Launch the Red Baron.
This mission sucks. Sucks hard. necessary. Terrible mission. Okay. Sharp left. Come on, like, this is ridiculous, it's stupid, but flying. What the hell are you doing, man? Finally. Now we can fly.
One down, four to go.
Why does it fly? Fly, you stupid plane. Fly. Fly. Straight, fly. Fly back. Over the building. Need to get this guy in the back. I just don't understand, why is it so... frustrating. Ooh, bye. Okay. Getting closer. We are getting closer.
What are you afraid of? Heights? Flying? Polio? Whatever your fear, it's time to face it.
Finally. Fly, 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 fly.
I don't want to anymore.
Oh my.
But you know, it works. That's inversion therapy. Hear it, okay. Face it, do it, conquer it. Got it? Listen again.
Okay, I was terrified of my children being harmed, so I stabbed them. Didn't hurt me that much. Yeah, now I'm not afraid of anything.
That's another life saved.
Cool, just three guys to go.
I know.
Goodbye. Just be careful, don't get killed, don't die. Please, plane. Just get ready. Get to the somewhat looks like worked. Oh, two more. Don't die. Be precise. Be careful. All of those. Need some more, probably. This way. Nope. bit of a turn. Oh, not that much. Careful lamppost. I'm coming for you. Turn around. Perfect. Now the last son of a gun. Don't hit them. Come on. No.
What piece before she runs out of fuel?
No! What?
Berkeley has a sycophantic lackey to all this. Launch the Red Baron.
Chopping off some heads. I'd rather be dead than ignorant. Learn from me.
Hey, punish him for his work. Down, four to go.
Anyone who doesn't think this is the very best music throughout recorded history should just jump off a bridge and die.
Ah, only three delivery
baby. It took us just a million years, but we eventually managed to finish all of them. Which I'm immensely happy about, because this flying, it's so goddamn annoying. I don't mind difficult, but this is just like a jello. Can't just, you don't have a nice spot to like be in the middle, you don't have anything, you just jello. Luckily, we just need to get back home now. On the roof. Should be quite easy. Because the roof is quite big and you landing on the ground is not that difficult, so. So let's see how we're gonna do, hopefully well. Hey, done it. Oh, man. And just like that, I'm gonna leave it here because this was stressful along. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Flying, it's a bit ridiculous. Well, let me know down in the comments how did you manage the flying. And I do wanna miss you. But I will see you in the next episode, because this one has been wrapped.